If I could write a letter to me.
Hey everyone, it's Brittany and I hope you're all doing well. I was recently listening to a Brad Paisley song, one of my favorite country singers, and it's a song called Letters to Me. It's an older song, it came out a few years ago. But as I was listening, it got me thinking about myself and my weight loss journey. And what the song mainly says is, if I could write a letter to me back when I was in high school or junior high, what would I say to myself? And it got me thinking about what my life was like back then and who I was. And I was a really shy girl who was very, very overweight, almost 300 pounds in high school. And it was really tough. It was hard. I would be walking up the stairs and people would be calling me hippos and well from behind and saying, white load, oh, look out for the white load. And it was just mean for no reason. I would be in the cafeteria getting food, and I remember I wouldn't eat a lot because one day someone said to me, well, while I was in line, they were behind me, and they said, oh no, she's going to take all the food. And it really bothered me, and man, it, like, words hurt, and especially when you're in high school, like, trying to find out who you are. I mean, I'm 24 now, and I'm still trying to figure out who I am and who I'm going to be. But if I could look back at me then, I would tell myself what Eleanor Roosevelt said, nobody can make you feel inferior without your consent. And back then I gave it to them. I allowed them to come at me like that and make me feel like crap and go home and eat more because I wasn't eating at school and I felt terrible. But if I could say anything to me and anyone out there struggling with that, these issues and the bullying and all that, is it gets better. And don't stop believing in yourself. And don't let anyone take away your shine. You are too bright and you are too special to be bullied around and to take it. And if you need to, tell someone and go to a higher power and say, look, these people are being mean. I know it sounds corny, but you're worth it. And if I could tell the future me anything, I would just like to say thank you for believing in me and getting us to where we're going. Well, I hope you all enjoyed listening to my lame story. Have a great day. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more.